as long as our kiddos are safe and sound, I'm happy. But the school needs to have some type of system where they can notify the parents, because parents freak out. We don't know what the heck is going on.